Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Halifax on the stage.